Hi, my name is Julius and I'm a software engineer at Nextcloud. With Nextcloud being a server-side solution running on different versions of PHP and being backed by different database solutions, I've been often struggling in the past with reconfiguring my environment and switching between different setups multiple times a day. For that reason, I started building a Docker-based development setup. It comes with automatic installation, supports different versions of PHP and multiple database setups, and it allows you to install multiple versions of Nextcloud at the same time. Also, to get started, you mainly need to run three commands and have a fully working Nextcloud development setup running. Let's have a look at the current feature set. There is support for SQLite, MariaDB, and Postgres. We have a built-in Redis server for caching. It comes with MailHawk, which allows easy testing of sent in emails. And it has built-in Xdebug support for profiling, tracing, or debugging your PHP issues. Furthermore, it supports different authentication layers like XAML or LDAP. It has integration into Office solutions like Collabora Online or OnlyOffice, and it comes with various storage solutions like SMB or Object Storage. Let's have a quick look on what is needed to get the installation up and running. The first thing you will need to do is to clone the repository code for the Nextcloud Docker development setup. Once that is done, we just go into the directory and run the Bootstrap script, which will take care of the initial setup. This script will then automatically download the server repository, clone different apps, and afterwards pre-configure the development environment. And now we're ready to go. We can start the Nextcloud container by running Docker Compose up Nextcloud, and it will automatically install. Once that is done, we can open the browser and see that we have a fully working Nextcloud installation up and running. As you've just seen, it is quite easy to start a Nextcloud development setup with Docker. Now it's your turn. If you're interested, feel free to check out the repository at GitHub, set up your environment, and we're looking forward to your contributions to Nextcloud.